Good morning, sister, teachers, and my dear friends. I am Chayan Vijay from Carmel School, Class 2A, roll number 19. Now I am going to tell a small story, The Wayne Stag. Once there lived a stag in the forest. He had a very beautiful antlers. It was a hot summer day. He felt very thirsty. He went into the pool and looked into the water. He saw his beautiful antlers. He began to thank God for this nice gift. Then he looked at his legs. They were thin and ugly. He began to curse God for this ugly gift. Then he heard the sounds of the horns of the hunters. His life was in danger. He ran for his life. He ran as fast his thin legs could carry him. His way lay to the thick bushes. The horns found him and tore him to pieces. His thin and ugly legs could try to save him, but his beautiful antlers responsible for his death. Moral, all the glitter is not gold. Thank you.